Loop throwing in the Blue Jays bullpen. Hendriks gets the call, third strike. He comes in and puts out the fire. The Indians leave the bases loaded. But go to the seventh. Aaron Sanchez in line for the win. Hendriks comes out of the bullpen and strikes out Jason Kipnis. They retire Kipnis for the first time this afternoon on strikes.